In this video, we'll see the recursive algorithm for merge sort. This algorithm uses divide and conquer technique. So let's see what this algorithm is. First, the list to be sorted is divided into two sublists of almost equal size. Then the left sublist is sorted recursively using merge sort. Then the right sublist is recursively sorted using merge sort. After that, the two sorted sublists are merged to get the final sorted list. The terminating condition for recursion is that the sublist form should contain only one element, because we can consider a one element sublist as sorted list. So now let's take an example and see how this algorithm works. This is a list of 11 elements. It is divided into these two sublists. This one contains 6 elements and this one contains 5 elements. These two sublists are to be sorted recursively using merge sort. So this is divided into 2. This is divided into 2. Now here we get a sublist of only one element, and we can consider it as a sorted sublist. So the recursion will stop here. This is again divided into 2. Here also the recursion stops. And now these two sorted sublists are merged. So we get this list. You can see that this list has become sorted. Now this sorted list and this sorted list, both of them are merged. So now we can see that this list sublist has become sorted. Now we come to this sublist. It is divided. These two sorted lists are merged. Then this sorted list and this sorted list, these are merged. So we can see that this sublist has become sorted. Now these two sorted sublists are merged, and we can see that this list has become sorted. Now we come to this sublist. It's divided into 2. This is divided into 2. This is divided. These two sorted lists are merged. Then this and this are merged. So this list becomes sorted. This is divided and merged. Now this sorted list and this sorted list are merged. So we can see that this sublist has become sorted. Now these two sorted sublists are merged to get the final sorted list.